To self-release the opponent's pollicis is quite simple. Using the pad of your thumb, locate the trigger point. Apply pressure over the trigger point with your thumb. Support your thumb with your other fingers on the back of the hand. If you're unable to get adequate pressure using your thumb, you can use a small ball and press the hand to the ground. For more pressure, bring your free hand on top. Hold for about 30 seconds and release.